My name is Noel Musicha, or Noxe, or however you know me. And the pictures that you're seeing right about now are pictures of me playing soccer. And I play for the San Diego Flash over in San Diego, California. Check out the San Diego Flash on online. You love some of the cool stuff that's happening there. One of my longest running dreams was always to play this sport professionally. But now in the latter stages of my career, my big dream is to make sure that the young people over in Malawi that don't have the same opportunities that I have, that they could have that opportunity. So in a moment, you're going to listen to an interview that I had with one of my my buddies, Russell Mafurirwa, over in Sweden. And Russell is Malawian. He plays for the Malawian national team, but he also plays for a club. He's professional football over in Sweden. And so I wanted you guys to listen into this conversation.
It's about soccer there. It's about football there, and how football can help develop people, and how football can make a difference in developing a community. You know, so that's where we're going. So I just wanted to talk to you a little bit about football, what it's meant to you personally, and what football has done for you. You know,
to fight hard, you know, like, because we didn't know exactly what we're gonna do in the future.
Yeah.
But where I am right now, you know, I'm here just because I started from the grassroots and in the streets.
Yeah. What do you think is the role that people like you and me can play in helping encourage these young people? You know.
Yeah. The organization is starting, and you know, you and me, where we started from. I have a slight joke that I have. I mean, you and me, we play together at school level, and in the junior levels, and in the Super League. And I remember one time at school, I used to play football. Barefoot. There was a time that I used,
Yeah.
I didn't have any shoe to use. This is just like a platform, equipment done, and everything, so that maybe we can, we can promote these young guys, and they can feel it. How it is. To play soccer, not to be like fond of staying in the street and doing some crazy stuff.
That's cool. So you are making a promise to me. You're making a promise to the people that are listening, that are going to be that are part of this movement. You're making a promise to the kids in Kinsapo. I don't want to make you feel guilty about it, but I just want to make sure that's what you're saying.
To cut your ways, not say I'm ready to do that, because I was nobody before, and at least there's some other few things that I can help in, so I'm saying I'm into the movement, and I'm thinking of if we take this, the talent in Malawi, we can change the future of these young guys,
So hey, thank you so much for this commitment. I don't take this lightly. Let's get on it. Let's do whatever it takes. Thank you so much.
Yeah, wait a minute, Noxa, before
right.
you go.
All right.
Honestly, to show you that I'm really committed about this thing. I think this December, after my operation, to show you that I'm really into this movement, I'm promising you right now. It's in front of the camera. I'm promising you. It's like a witness. I'm gonna get some balls for these guys.
Okay.
I'm gonna give them the balls so that they can at least start get going, and we see in the future what we're gonna do. And,
so I'm encouraged that you as people that are helping out with this movement, and people that are joining to be a part of this story, that you know that there are Malawians out there that care, that Malawians that will alongside you do whatever it takes to make a difference in people's lives. And so thank you so much, and thank you so much to you, Russell, and this should be fun.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.